Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope Vandeman, Pays Young Blue Blood Max campaign, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Weatherpool, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: United States, United Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share it, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproved of their marriage. Clara's mother, a beneficent witch, cursed the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benjamin, Page Young Blue Blood Max campaign, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie, directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina, Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: United States, United Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproved of their marriage. Clara's mother, a beneficent witch, cursed the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Vandeman, Pays Young Blue Blood Max campaign. James Ensier to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time 104 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share it, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. Four generations, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter Pig Face. Penelope's mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Vandeman, Pays Young Blue Blood Max campaign. James Ensier to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina, Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Blaze Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2029, 2008, United States. Running time 104 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share it, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lemon to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max Campion, James McAvoy, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Blaze Pictures, Type A Films, ग्रोस बैनर पार्क प्रोडक्शंस, टेल्टनीरा एक्टिव फिल्म जेपीरा, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम, समिट एंटरटेनमेंट यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रिलीज डेट्स सितंबर 8, 2016, फरवरी 1, 2008 यूनाइटेड किंगडम, फरवरी 2, 2029, 2038 स्टेट। रनिंग टाइम 104 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $15 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $21.12 million। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the stunt of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the stunt of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. Four generations only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face. Penelope's mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Blue, Blood Max Campion, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment United States. Release dates September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008 Notre Kingdom, February 2, 2029, 2038 Notre State. Running time 104 minutes, country Notre State Notre Kingdom, language English, budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generations, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie, directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinkling, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: United States, United Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next will her daughter to be born with this kind of a people. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation only sons are born into the family until Penelope will have assembled of her daughter big face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Vandeman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign, James Ensier, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016. January 1, 2008, Notre Kingdom. February 2, 2008, Notre States. Running time 104 minutes. Country Notre State, Notre Kingdom. Language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Bilhern and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Bilhern daughter to be born with this cunt of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation only sons are born into the family until Penelope will have assembled of her daughter pig face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Vandeman, Page Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina, Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time: 104 minutes, country not registered, not kingdom, language English, budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Pelinsky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica, claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Vandeman, Page Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2008, United States. Running time 104 minutes, country, United States, United Kingdom, language English, budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Pelinsky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. Four generations only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, pays young blue blood max campaign James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, टेलनीरा एक्टिव फिल्म जेपीरा डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम समिट एंटरटेनमेंट यूनाइटेड रिलीज डेट्स सितंबर 8 2016 फरवरी 1 2008 यूनाइटेड किंगडम फरवरी 2029 2008 रनिंग टाइम 104 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $15 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $21.2 million Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything, like the video, share, and subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina. The film story tells of the titular Penelope. Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generations, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max Campion, James Ensier, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Palensky. Written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States, release dates September 8, 2016. फरवरी 1 2008 नोटरी किंगडम फरवरी 2029 2008 रनिंग टाइम 104 मिनट्स कंट्री नोटरी स्टेट नोटरी किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $15 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $21.2 million हे गाइस देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो वाचिंग द मूवी वाचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग लाइक द वीडियो शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल हेलो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lemon to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Blue Blood Max campaign, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie, directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography, Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016. January 1, 2008, Notre Kingdom. February 2, 2008, Notre States. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: Notre State, Notre Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, and subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent ओविप द कर्स मे ओनली बी ब्रोकन वैन वन ऑफ हर ओवन काइंड लर्न टू लव हर फोर जनरेशन ओनली सन्स आर बोर इन टू द फैमिली अंटिल पेनेलोप विल असेंबल्ड ऑफ हर डॉटर फेस पेनेलोप मदर जेसिका क्लेम्स पेनेलोप डाई शॉर्टली आफ्टर हर बर्थ एंड सेट्स हर अवे इन देयर मेंशन वंस पेनेलोप टर्न्स 18 हर पेरेंट्स बिगिन अटेम्प्टिंग टू फाइंड हर ए पोलेंटियल हस्बैंड इंटरप्रेटिंग द कर्स काउंटर आज द लव ऑफ ए मैन ऑफ इक्वल सोशल स्टेटस फॉर द नेक्स्ट 7 years ऑल ऑफ पेनेलोप suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Bendeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope Bendeman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max Campion, James Ensier, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Grosvenor Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom. Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates, September 8, 2016. February 1, 2008, United Kingdom. February 2, 2029, 2008, United States. Running time, 104 minutes. Country, United States, United Kingdom. Language, English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share, and subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Pelinsky and starring Christina Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her for generation. Only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm. Assembled of her daughter face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Blaze Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016, January 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time 104 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Pelinsky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Weatherpool, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew. Edit by John Gregory. Music by Joby Talbot. Production companies, Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates, September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2029, 2008, United States. Running time, 104 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share it, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generations, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica, claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max Campion, James McAvoy, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherpool, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew. Edit by John Gregory. Music by Joby Talbot. Production companies, Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom. Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016. February 1, 2008, United Kingdom. February 2, 2009, 2008, Running time: 104 minutes. Country: United States, United Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter Pig Face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Benjamin III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lemon to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Blue, Blood Max Campion, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016. February 1, 2008, Notre Kingdom. February 2, 2009, 2008, Notre States. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: Notre State, Notre Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christina Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse, counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Bendeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Bendeman, Pays Young Blue Blood Max campaign, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie, directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina, Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: United States, United Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share, and subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christina Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her, four generation only sons are born into the family until Penelope will assembled of her daughter face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Bendeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Bendeman, Pace Young Blue, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edited by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Blaze Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016. January 1, 2008, United Kingdom. February 2029, 2008, United States. Running time 104 minutes. Country, United States, United Kingdom. Language, English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film directed by Mark Pelinsky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Bilhern and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Bilhern daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her, four generation only sons are born into the family until Penelope will assembled of her daughter pig face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Bendemann III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Blue, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina, Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew. Edit by John Gregory. Music by Joby Talbot. Production companies, Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates, September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time, 104 minutes, country, United States, United Kingdom, language, English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share it, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generations, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica, claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Bendemann III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Blue, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Weatherpool, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew. Edit by John Gregory. Music by Joby Talbot. Production companies, Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates, September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2029, 2008, United States. Running time, 104 minutes, country, United States, United Kingdom, language, English. Budget, $15 million and box office collection, $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. Four generations, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Bendeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lemon to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max Campion, James McAvoy, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew. Edited by John Gregory. Music by Joby Talbot. Production companies, Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, Notary Kingdom; February 2, 2009, 2008, Notary State. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: Notary State, Notary Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Wilhelm and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Wilhelm daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter Pig Face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope Vandeman, pays young blue blood max campaign James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Palensky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography: Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot. Production companies: Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Teltnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016. February 1, 2008, Notary Kingdom; February 2, 2009, 2008, Notary State. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: Notary State, Notary Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Palensky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Billern and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Billern daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generations, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Billern, ashamed of her daughter pig face, Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Bendeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Bendeman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie, directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie, cinematography, Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates: September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time: 104 minutes. Country: United States, United Kingdom. Language: English. Budget: $15 million and box office collection: $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film, directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells of the titular Penelope Billern, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Billern and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Billern daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generations, Only sons are born into the family until Penelope will have. Assembled of her daughter, pig face, Penelope mother, Jessica, claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse, counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Benderman, Pays Young Blue, Blood Max Campion, James NCA, to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius feeling. This movie directed by Mark Polanski, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina, Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot, production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films, distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016. February 1, 2008, Notre Kingdom. February 2, 2009, 2008, Notre State. Running time 104 minutes. Country Notre State, Notre Kingdom. Language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British-American fantasy romantic comedy film directed by Mark Polanski and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Billern and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapproves of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Billern daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope will have. Assembled of her daughter, pig face, Penelope mother, Jessica, claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband. Interpreting the curse, counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Vandeman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson, starring Christina, Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Drinklin, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew, edit by John Gregory, music by Joby Talbot. Production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time 104 minutes. Country not registered, not kingdom. Language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything, like the video, share, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Penelope. Penelope is a 2006 British American fantasy romantic comedy film. Directed by Mark Pelinsky and starring Christian Ricci. The film story tells the of the titular Penelope Wilhelm, who was born with the scent of a pig due to the curse that was placed on her family by a vengeful witch. A servant woman named Clara falls in love with wealthy socialite Ralph Bilhern and becomes pregnant with his child, only to commit suicide when Ralph's family disapprove of their marriage. Clara's mother, a vengeful witch, curses the next Bilhern daughter to be born with the scent of a pig. The curse may only be broken when one of her own kind learn to love her. For generation, only sons are born into the family until Penelope Wilhelm, assembled of her daughter pig face. Penelope mother Jessica claims Penelope died shortly after her birth and sets her away in their mansion. Once Penelope turns 18, her parents begin attempting to find her a potential husband, interpreting the curse counter as the love of a man of equal social status. For the next 7 years, all of Penelope's suitors flee in terror upon seeing her face, including Edward Humphrey Vandeman III, conspiring with tabloid reporter Lehman to photograph Penelope's Vandeman, Paige Young Bloom, Blood Max campaign. James NCA to pose as a new suitor for Penelope, hiding a camera in his jacket. After having conversation through a one-way mirror, Max and Penelope develop genius film. This movie directed by Mark Pelinsky, written by Leslie Candy, produced by Reeves Witherspoon, Scott Sutherland, Dylan Russell, Jennifer Simpson. Starring Christina Ricci, James McAvoy, Catherine O'Hara, Peter Dinklage, Richard E. Grant, Reese Witherspoon. This movie cinematography Michael A. Matthew. Edit by John Gregory. Music by Joby Talbot. Production companies Stone Village Pictures, Type A Films, Gross Banner Park Productions, Telnira Active Film, Jepira Films. Distributed by Momentum Pictures, United Kingdom, Summit Entertainment, United States. Release dates September 8, 2016, February 1, 2008, United Kingdom, February 2, 2009, 2008, United States. Running time 104 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English. Budget $15 million and box office collection $21.12 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.